There go Peter.
You've seemed a bit off lately. What's going on?
It's just some family stuff. I don't really want to get into it.
Dealing with that is sometimes way harder than anything you face in the ring.
I hear you.
Because he was a...
Hey, actually. Somebody that came, I need a partner for a tag match. Would you be willing to team up with me?
Oh, he'd love
Might be a good way to get my mind off of everything.
I guess...
Yeah, I guess I could do it.
Ay, gracias. Any kind of strategy you want to discuss before we team up?
Stay out of my way.
I don't think we need much of a strategy.
You didn't have to do
it. Just let me do my thing, and I'll make sure we get the win.
That's not really being a team.
Well, this might just be a one-time thing for me. We'll see.
You have. You ain't making no friends. Your one friend went to SmackDown.
And we barely like him.
And probably on Raw right now. Making big moves. Probably a champion. I wonder if he a champion.
To take on the duo of Mansoor and Isaiah Swerve Scott. Dr. Flores hasn't been himself lately, but maybe teaming up with someone from his past will help him get back on track.
Facing Mansoor and Scott is no night off, so Hector better get his head straight if they want to win this match.
He foiled that attempt. Turning the tables there.
Across the shoulders, down hard. Wasteland into a senton. A jumping stop to the gut. This match grinded him down a little. Slam!
Mansoor out of harm's way. To the lower back, clutching the wrist. Just absolutely punishing their opponent here, relentlessly.
Perilous position to be in right now.
Thank you. Needs to find a way out of the triangle. The left hands will do it. He's free. He's tied up. Gutbuster. Tagged in. Kicked over the top of the floor. Hurricane Rana.
Not even missing a beat.
Watch him get beat up by Ryan Savage.
Going fast and leaving dangerous.
He's over there, green
bag. Aggressive work on that shoulder. An absolutely terrible landing ringside. To the gut. That's gonna sting. Run right through with the spear. Double stomp.
Flash.
Swerve is one step quicker.
Six.
Big risk here. He may be counted out. He might be oblivious to the count, guys.
I'm gonna say he was cool.
Oh, and he's back in, beating the count.
Oh my, jumpy DDT.
Absolutely planted.
Reaches his partner for the tag.
Caught him with a big boot.
On the mark.
Side slam. He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Just reeling from that offense.
This is what the purpose of a tag team is. Don't be afraid to use the resources and help your partner.
Oh no, getting in position. What's he planning to do here? Trying to find a way out. Trying to make it back to a vertical base. Does just that. Can he pry himself out? Yes.
Hurricane Rana on the floor.
Just a devil may care attitude on full display.
Going for Brock, and it pays off. Enough already.
He manages to escape it.
If his own move leads to his downfall.
Six.
Got his opponent in hand. What are you guys thinking?
Obviously not about the ref's count, Cole.
Swerve expected that.
And Flores keeps handing out even more damage.
Flores courageously fighting through and closing the gap on the opposition. Connects on the kick.
Wow, what a smash.
That is just insulting.
They need to be aware of a count out right now.
One.
Two.
From a seated position, this takes tremendous power.
Three.
Suplex.
Four.
Got the head scissors on.
Oh, elbow to the face.
Oof, that'll leave a mark.
From the heavens, big time splash.
Attempting high risk move after high risk move at a breakneck pace. In off the tag. Skin red.
Strong.
My goodness.
First one missed. Second one didn't.
Effective.
Oof. Two.
Oh. Clubbing blow.
Three.
Here he comes, sliding back in.
Swerve expected that.
Whoa, round and round we go. Tilt-a-whirl head scissors. He gets tagged in.
See, he is feeling it now. Seen that look before. Swerve in position.
Swerve got caught with a reversal.
Oh, man.
Here's a cover. Could be it.
He stopped the count for his partner.
And the corner he goes, a perfectly placed target. Oh, my right! Yeah. Looking to end this. With the top frame. So much brutality with that move tonight. Two count and a kick out. No one saw that coming.
Where in the world is he getting this from?
His beating heart will not be stopped.
What's the tally of how many times we thought this match was coming to an end? I can't count anymore. Answering back.
Yeah, his instincts are taking over.
You got a signature too.
Across the top rope. Clubbing four. And Mansoor's momentum slipping away from him now.
Every form of offense Mansoor attempts is being neutralized.
Teams around with that win.
That's about as perfect an example of tag team wrestling you're ever likely to see.
I know we got the win out there tonight, but I apologize. I was definitely not on top of my game.
I could tell. I know you said you didn't want to talk about your family stuff, but what the heck is going on?
All right. You have to promise not to tell anyone else about it. Deal?
Yeah, I promise.
So my father has been in touch with me lately.
I thought you were on speaking terms.
We weren't, but since I made it to NXT, he's been contacting me all the time.
So why is that a bad thing?
Because I haven't been honest with you or anyone else about my background or who my dad is. The truth is, I do come from a famous Mexican wrestling family. My father is El Mago Sr.
Wait, I'm confused. What about that wrestler El Mago Jr.? Is he your brother? And why hide all this in the first place?
Let me explain. When I first decided to get into wrestling, I wanted to carry on my father's name and become El Mago Jr. But my dad didn't think I had what it took to make it and decided to sell the name to the guy who's now El Mago Jr. It really hurt that he put his faith in some stranger instead of his own son. Ever since then, I've been determined to make it on my own without my father's help or namesake.
Wow. Well, I guess that explains why you wanted nothing to do with his retirement show a while back.
Exactly. And that was fine just doing my own thing, but now that I've had some success and made it to NXT, my father suddenly wants me to be El Mago Jr.
Interesting timing.
Yeah. And worse, he's even convinced NXT management it's a good idea. This is the last thing I ever wanted. My father should have no part of my success when he never once believed in me before this. And now he's upset.
Oh, we supposed to be a bad guy.
Ooh.
Okay. I think I know how you can get rid of this problem.
Like, as in, get rid of my father? I don't think I could do that.
What? No. We just have to take away the prestige of the El Mago name by exposing El Mago Jr. and in turn your dad as frauds. Then, this will all go away.
How do we do that?
Just follow my lead. In the meantime, we should continue competing on NXT like nothing's up.
So basically, we still exposing. What was that? So what was you gonna do behind his back? The only difference is we told him about it.
Tag team action underway. Truly one of the hallmarks of sports entertainment.
That's right, Cole. As a former tag team champion myself, I have to say these matches hold a special place in my heart.
Oh, what a windup.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Down below. Ouch. Oh, he knew what was coming.
Rapid shots right to the gut.
Oh my goodness.
Just strike it at will.
Oh, ruthless striking. Oh, what a clothesline. Not finished just yet. And another. Adding insult to injury a third time. Wild is in a state of distress.
Wild's gonna have to dig down deep here.
And Wild with the wherewithal to counter.
Picture perfect drop kick.
Caught with a lariat. This match grinded him down a little.
Yeah, he might want to tag out just to have the fresher teammate in right now. Not that he can't fend for himself right now.
Missed timing with that springboard. Oh,
clubbing blow.
Run right through with the spear.
Able to get there in time.
There's no way you let him tag in.
Down he goes. Solid connection. Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
The better part of valor. No way.
Oh, God. While throwing your body out of the ring like that is more often than not going to provide such a result.
That was an example of boldness backfiring.
Slammed with a purpose.
The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
Frankensteiner!
Nice!
Oh my, Dragon Screw! Oh my God, to the spine!
That'll make your legs go numb. Here's a tag. Opponent off the ropes.
Oh, catastrophic.
It's the fact that you've been lifting pads, is he?
What a presentation of power there. He's lost some of his win now. Flat out power.
Wow.
A deadlift military press.
Holy moly.
Slam.
The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
A jumping stop to the gut. Mendoza with a reversal. Run right through with out the tag. Tag is made, and he's coming in hot.
That's the way he just left tag in.
Reversal on Wild. Hooked up. Projectile now. Uh-oh. He's struggling a bit here.
Yeah, this is exactly why constant, frequent tags are so important in a match like this, to keep fresh.
Showcasing his arsenal.
And Flores is firing on all cylinders.
Six.
Need to hustle back to the ring.
Just a few seconds left.
Eight.
Whoa, look out. Talk about undeterred courage. Letting everything loose from the top turnbuckle.
Yeah. Oh,
Wild holds him up.
Spinning kick to the gut.
Four.
Hooked up. Great power. Inverted suplex.
Five.
All right. Sliding back in. Tagging his partner in now. Vicious right forearm.
Ooh, merciless looking blow.
And we see the attention being put on the torso area. Well-placed kick. Oh, and that buys some time. Wild is in a state of distress.
And Wild has to pull a trick from his sleeve. Stunning display of power.
And Wild with the wherewithal to counter. Tag. Mendoza may be thinking high risk. Caught with a big boot.
On the mark.
What an aggressive side slam.
Pump handle applied. What's coming next?
He's scrolling.
Getting set up for something in the corner. In full control here. Face first in the turnbuckle.
There's a tag.
You can be stunned after this.
Opponent off the ropes.
And down with a backdrop.
Something together.
Oh, the victory here. He may get the three count.
That's what I'm saying.
Look at this superhuman power.
Looking to end this. Spinning chokeslam. What impact. This is troublesome for Wilde.
Somehow he kicked out.
I thought once he executed that, it was good night.
You have to wonder, how much more can he take?
That was the home run shot that got robbed at the fence.
On the top.
Way up the
he doesn't connect.
Why do you keep going?
He's been placed in the corner now.
In full control here. Face first. Oh! There's a tag. Opponent off the ropes.
Oh, man. Spine crushing impact. And Wilde continues to attack with aggression as this match goes on.
And in the back of Wilde's mind, he has to be telling himself to finish this fight soon.
Headed up, he's thinking big. If this lands, it's over. Rough landing.
Tag made here.
You look scared.
Oh, this is gonna be bad.
Just don't look like me.
Wilde now looking to go high risk. Tag made. Tag made. Yeah. Oh, well scouted by Wilde.
Dislocate something.
Oh, here we go. Driven down. Head first.
Flores with a game ender.
Shoulders down.
Teamwork makes the dream work in this tag team victory.
For my money, these two just might be the best tag team on the roster today.
Y'all tag team like that.
Oh, don't it sound terrible?
Yeah, dope. Y'all is tag teaming. You being too nice.
One time I'll be nice, I'm a good guy.
Are they supposed to be scaring you?